This is a winter chanterelle. It has fleshy, primitive gills rather than true gills. You'll also notice that those gills are decurrent. They run from the cap down onto the stem, and they're often branching and interconnected. The winter chanterelle, aka Yellowfoot, has a hollow stem, so you can split it down the middle if you're not quite sure. And we're gonna take this one, but we'll leave these little guys for the next people to come through and harvest.